Okay, I make pets at home, and I'm deciding to get this one, which is the Kong. It's 11 quid. Or this one, and they've got it on sale at £4.50, I think. Yeah, £4.50. And it's called... And I've been searching high and low for some tough toys for my dogs, right? And this one's 11 quid, so I was going to go with this, but I don't really want to commit. So what I'm going to do is buy this one, see how long it lasts. If it lasts longer than 2 minutes, I will let you know.
So I'd say that the verdict for this tug toy, it's called Three Peaks, yeah, is pretty good. It's like a woven material, harsh, hard woven material. You know those extension leads, the training leads? It's that kind of material. If you look closely, you can see. And you wouldn't normally just leave your dog to go and wreck it. The reason why I gave it to him is because I wanted to see how long it would last for this particular video. The actual, the middle of it is all really intact still. It's just the ends where it's together. So, yeah, and my dog is, like, as you saw in the video, I mean, he really goes for it, so he put this through his paces. So although it didn't last more than a couple of minutes on the ends, the actual body of the toy is still intact, and we did quite a harsh tug with it. And I think it would have taken him a lot longer to destroy this area of it. He's kept this area, obviously, just come away from the seams. So my verdict for this would be, it's a very good tug toy for bully breeds, for strong dogs, if you don't leave them to just tear it apart like what I did with my dog. If you're playing with them with it, this is going to stand the test of time. I mean, my dog's only 22 kg, but as you saw in the video, he really does go for it. I've trained him from a puppy to a tug, and you know, got him with that, so he's got it on it. So if your dog is an average puller, an average chewer, and you just want to play tug with them,